等一下这一次测试。
OK， 目前状态是正常的。
Mount Everest, the pinnacle of the world, the highest stage in the hearts of countless climbers. As of 2023, 6,664 people have summited Everest. Each climber leaves behind an average of 8 kilograms of garbage. To ensure a smooth climb and safe return, it's almost impossible for climbers to bring all the garbage down from Everest. Today, metric tons of garbage remains scattered across the slopes of Everest. For decades, the responsibility of transporting supplies and clearing trash has fallen on the shoulders of local Sherpa guides. They are the guardians and caretakers of Everest.
Right here in front of the Khumbu Glacier. This is one of the most difficult part and also one of the most dangerous part of climbing the Mount Everest.
We need to spend 6 to 8 hours each day walking through this ice fall. So last year I lost 3 Sherpa. So when they were just coming down, the big ice is just collapsed down and they were just beneath ice and we cannot find them because the ice was very big block. So if we were not lucky, if our time is not right, we lose our life here.
In April 2024, DJI and 8KRAW, in collaboration with a local drone company and climbing team, conducted the first drone delivery test on Everest.
当地政府对这个用无人机来运输垃圾或者是物资持一个什么样的看法？
To minimize the risks in Khumbu icefall, we have to use technology like, you know, DJI and like the, this kind of drone. It's very good, and if our testing is success, it can be a kind of revolution in our mountaineering sector.
怎么样？这一次测试？刚刚控载悬停，最高的高度是5500米。
然后悬停17分钟，然后顺应电量20%，就是目前来说可以测试出来的空载悬停时间大概有20分钟左右，所以目前状态是正常的。瞬间来了一个很大的风的时候，我们飞机稳定性是能得到一个保障的。最低抗温等级是达到负20度，所以在大本营和到 C 营地之间是可以飞行的。
现在我们在用航线自动飞行，只要我们运到目的地放绳，然后他们把货拿走，再原路返航就可以了。流程是很简单的，尝尝这个 ，OK，
简不简单？一键返航。We
have successfully brought down 15 kilograms of waste from Camp 1 to the Everest Base Camp.
'Garbage pollution on Everest not only affects Everest itself, but also impacts the hundreds of millions of people living around and downstream of the Himalayas. Delivering on the world's highest peak is a technological aspiration for DJI. Using technology to improve safety and protect the environment is also DJI's responsibility. Each successful drone delivery of 15 kilograms on Everest could mean one fewer life-threatening trip for the mountain guides.